been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. We've been informed that due to the increasing risks, they're moving from a virtual to a